Okay, friends, it's taken over 10 weeks to get to this day where I'll pursue 400 total kettlebell swings in less than 30 minutes, utilizing the Kettlebell VO2 Max Kettlebell Swing Training Pyramid or program. It's gonna be one heck of a workout. I cannot wait to share it with you. Let's get started. Okay, friends, as you might know, the primary goal is one swing, two swings, three swings, all the way up to 20 and then back down. I will be peaking at 5 total breaths through my nose for recovery. Here we go. Friends, make sure to stick around to the end where I will show you the bonus round of the VO2 Max kettlebell training.
Thank you.
Go, friends. 26:49. Took 26 minutes, 49 seconds to accumulate those 400 reps with what can be scaled. Most notably is the recovery breaths. So next time through, I might try to recover only on 4 breaths versus 5. All right, friends, I hope that tested you like it tested me. Always be breathing in through your nose. Exhale through the mouth at the top. One hell of a test. It will absolutely build grip strength. Will build that lung capacity, that VO2 max, and build that posterior chain like nothing else. All right, friends, let's stay strong. Let's stay strong together. We're gonna swing this 150 or 68 kilogram bell 3 times on 30 seconds. We'll take off on 27. We'll do this approximately for 5 minutes. Again, 3 swings on 30 seconds at the 150. Here we go. Takes a few rounds to get the timing right. Coming off of an 80 pound bell, now at 150 pound bell. Okay, bonus round, like I said, 5 minutes. Try to create that pre-tension in those lats. Here we go, come on. Again, try to slide that bell ever so slightly across the floor. Find those lats. You will notice I am using a shorter lever versus long lever, as I am still building my strength to a fully extended arm at 150. All right, my friends, you're almost to that finish line. Hey, if you're finding value in this channel and finding value in this workout, it would mean a lot if you would smash that like button, share it, comment, and engage this channel. We're gonna grow in 2024. Let's get strong together. Okay, we're 3 minutes in of 5. Okay, last minute, last minute. All right, friends, last 30 seconds for bonus round. Pick your heaviest bell at home. You're trying to tackle. Let's do 3x30. Here we go. Last three. Great job, friends. All right, I hope you enjoyed that one as much as I did. VO2 max kettlebell swing training for close to 30 minutes. Following that off with a 3x30 at the heaviest bell at home that you are trying to master. Friends, we are only gonna keep moving that bar up. Do it with logic, embrace the challenge, and let's stay strong together.